indoor rink at the Falmouth Ice Center is open year-round.
And now the outside rink, Lee Twombly Pond, is open for the season, and News 8's Norm Karkos is live in Falmouth with more. Norm?
Hi, Tamma. Hi, Dave. And how are you this Saturday morning? We are just like a kid in a candy shop here. We've had such a good time here at the Family Ice Arena at Falmouth, just off Route 1. We've been both inside and outside. We've been checking out some of the teams practicing. We've been on the ice inside. No shortage of ice there. And, of course, outdoors as well. And, of course, the weather's not been really conducive to many ponds and lakes freezing over here this time of the year in Maine so far. So you want to come on out to find some great outdoor skating, come on by here to the Family Ice Center. Josh Brainerd, who is the director of operations, has been good enough to join us here. And we're outside on this pond. This is a fantastic refrigerated pond here. And this gets so much attention out here, and this is so picturesque and just a great part of Maine here.
Yeah, it really is. And this is one of the things that draws people to our facility is this outside skating area. This is, in the wintertime, kind of the main event for us.
Yeah, it is. And all the great indoor activities. So people can come by, what, 9 o'clock is when this place starts to get bustling?
Yep, 9 in the morning till 10 at night. Come on by and enjoy some skating. We've got the pond house over here, which is, where you can go warm up and take a little break from skating. And it's a great place to enjoy.
Now, assuming with the weather conditions the way they have been this year, I mean, people are kind of looking to you to come both indoors and outdoors. This is one of the few areas you could actually come out and skate outside.
Yeah, absolutely. It's important for us to offer skating both inside and outside. So the outside's open all throughout the day, and inside we always try to squeeze in some public skating mixed in with all the other rentals that we have as well.
We've already had two high school teams or two school teams going at it. Now we have a female pickup game going inside of there as well. So that's just showing all kinds of diversity in terms of what the rink has to offer for different people.
Yeah, lots of diversity. You know, as I said earlier, speed skating, figure skating, hockey. We've had sled hockey, summer camps, varsity games, youth hockey, you name it. It's all in there.
All right, Josh, thanks for joining us this morning. You've got a great facility here, and I just want to show everybody out there just what a great rink this is out here. Dave and Tamma, this is just a fantastic arena and a fantastic pond out here. Whoa! Lost my balance for a second there. Try to grab the microphone at the same time. I'm careful, Tamma. I tried to grab my microphone at the same time. I'm still standing on my feet. But you want to come on by here, bring the family, have a good time, spend $5, spend the whole day out here. Weather is actually ideal for coming outside and skating today. Get some hot chocolate. But you come by to the Lee Twombly Pond or you go inside. It's just a great way to spend the day, Dave and Tamma. So last year I was inside on the skates. This year I'm outside on the skates. And on that note, we will send it back to you here on News 8 this Saturday morning. Come on by and check out this great facility out
here. We're going to have to check in with the judges, but that near fall might have cost him some points on that. He might have to do the double axel now to catch up.
I was trying to grab my microphone at the same time taking a shot, so it's like chewing gum and walking for me, you know?